probably was nervous. I didn't know anybody.
The club's important to me because they take care of you.
The first time when I came to the Bad Boys and Girls Club, I was kind of excited to meet some new people.
So many club counselors here started to encourage me. The club helped me read a lot.
My tier than my any human, 400 pounds. Why you so stressed? Why are you so stressed?
I like to go to the Bad Boys and Girls Club because it's just a really fun day and we have fun options. And also in the summertime, we get to go on field trips. And we also get to do some activities I really like.
Going from school and having cliques to coming here at a place where there aren't really that many cliques, it's like opening, it's refreshing to be somewhere that you don't have to like try and fit a certain standard just to hang out with somebody,